Friends, welcome to S&D Innovations. Now we all have lot of time as all of we are locked down in COVID-19. So let's have some fun. So today I will discuss about Rubik Cube. So hopefully all of you have seen about Rubik Cube. This is Rubik Cube, and I think you all have seen about Rubik Cube. But do you know what are the mechanism inside the Rubik Cube? So let's have some fun and see what are inside a Rubik Cube and how does it work, the mechanism inside a Rubik Cube. So before playing a Rubik Cube, we must know what are the genius or mechanism, brilliant mechanism inside a Rubik Cube. So let's see what are there inside a Rubik Cube. Friends, Rubik Cube basically consists of four main segments. The arm, which consists of six sides, you can see it here. This segment is fixed on the arms and it can be rotated. The corners and the center part. So basically all these part make an internal sphere. You can see it here. You can see it, how it is moving. So it basically forms a sphere of interlocks inside the Rubik's Cube. Here is the top part. As I have stated earlier, you have to fix the corner at the So here is the corner groove, that is triangular groove. This is the normal groove, again triangular groove, normal groove, triangular groove, normal groove, triangular groove, normal groove. And here it will be fitted with the main arm having six sides. So as stated earlier, you can see it here. All these grooves are making a internal sphere. So I am reassembling it. Let's have a look. So friends, I have assembled it completely. Hopefully you have understand the inner mechanism of our Rubik's Cube. It is very simple, but yes, indeed it is extraordinary. So friends, I think you all have liked this video. So please subscribe S&D Innovations and don't forget to press like button. Thank you.